This would be the direction of that idea. So I'm going to try clockwise first.
Mm-hmm.
And if that doesn't work, we'll do counterclockwise. Now, the thing with aversion
mm-hmm.
is if the baby is going to move,
mm-hmm.
it usually does so in a fairly straightforward manner.
Okay.
It doesn't take a lot of force to do aversion. If the baby is meant to move, it will move.
Yeah. Okay.
If there's something obstructing its path and it's not meant to
yeah.
turn around, it just simply won't.
Mm-hmm.
So there's really not a lot of force.
Okay.
The only thing you might feel is some discomfort once we get started with the procedure,
mm-hmm.
particularly if the baby is moving.
Okay.
But that's actually a good sign. But we won't force this.
Okay.
And as I said, this baby could turn either direction based on the position it's in. It's actually in a fairly good position. Your placenta's not blocking this
okay.
in either way. You don't have fibroids or anything like that.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So we're just going to get started here in just a second.
Watch out, here I come.
Come.